Hello, Claire.
Hello, teacher.
How are you today?
I'm good.
All right. Are you ready for speaking test?
Yeah.
All right. So let's start it. Can you read this?
I want an apple.
So can you show me where the apple is? Oh, it's here. What color is the apple? What color?
Red.
Oh, it's red. You know this one too?
Pear.
Oh, pear. All right. Do you like apples?
Yes, I do.
Very good. All right. So let's see here. We have a what?
Time.
To eat.
Eat.
Right. Do you know this one?
Hamburger.
All right. That's for Children's Day. So we just move to the next with a few names of food here. The first one.
Hot dog.
This one.
Hamburger.
And what about this?
Sandwich.
Oh, all right.
Ice cream.
Do you like ice cream?
Yes, I do.
What about sandwiches?
Yes, I do.
All right. And what does it say?
Happy Children's Day.
That's right. Very, very easy. All right, so let's read some chants here. Let us eat
some hamburger.
What is this?
Hamburgers.
Good job. All right. So
let us eat
some
hamburger.
Okay, that's hamburger. What about this?
Hamburgers. Oh. Hamburgers.
Remember z, right? Hamburgers.
Hamburgers. Hamburgers.
That's right. What about this?
Let us eat some hamburgers.
Good.
On Children's Day.
That's right. It's very easy. You remember what letter it is? What letter is this? This one. X.
X.
All right. So X for what?
S.
X.
S.
Is
for fox.
Ah, how can you say the ending
fox.
Sound?
Fox.
That's right. Letter, what letter is this? X. Very good. What about this letter? Letter?
Yeah.
Y. Yeah, letter Y. So Y
is for yo-yo. Y.
What about the last letter on this page? What's this?
Z.
Oh, Z. So Z?
Z is for zoo. Z.
Okay, that's right. What about the next one? Right here. Oh, we have this reviewing, so we skip this one and we move to something new. A few actions. All right, still remember this one? Still remember this? Draw. This one?
Dance.
Good.
Kiss.
Kick. And this one? Walk.
Run.
And
sing.
All right, let's try to read the conversation here.
You what?
Want to
join
us Yes.
Yes, I do.
Very good. What about this one?
Yes.
The same like this?
Then
draw together. All right. That's cool. Few activities here. All right, so more for you.
You want you
join us again.
You want
to
join us.
Yes,
I do. Yes, I do. Do you want
to
join
us? Yes.
Let's
draw together. All right. What about this letter?
N,
right?
N is for
noodles.
N.
What about this letter?
O is for
onion.
O.
What color is the onion?
Purple.
And what about noodle?
Noodles. Yellow.
Kind of yellow brown. All right, it's very, very easy. One, then we just read the chants here. What's this?
Teddy bear, I can fight the teddy bear.
Here is
the teddy bear.
So can you show me where the teddy bear is? Oh, what color is the teddy bear?
Yellow.
It's a yellow teddy bear. All right. So she found it. All right. A few more words about toys. What is this? Building block.
Teddy bear.
What about this? Puzzle.
Robot.
Remember this? Robot. And
door.
Do you have a door at home?
Yes, I do.
All right. What about robots?
No, I don't.
No, you don't have robots at home. What about teddy bear?
Yes, I do.
So what color is your teddy bear at home? What color? Your teddy bear?
Yellow.
Is it yellow teddy bear? Is it big or is small? Your teddy bear, is it big or is small?
Small.
Only small teddy bear. Good, very good. All right, so we try to read only one sentence from this.
I can
fight
the
door. Okay, this one, but no, you cannot find the door. What letter is this? Remember this?
P is for
peach. Yeah, good.
P.
P. Look at it. P. Yes. What about this one?
Q. Q is for queen. Q.
All right. Very good. Oh, what's this? What's the day?
Mother's Day.
Oh, so what is
Happy Mother's Day.
Very good. All right. So, Children's Day and Mother's Day.
Let's
clean
the living room.
What about this?
Let's
clean
the bedroom.
Oh, bedroom where you sleep, right? What about
Let's
this?
Let's clean the
bathroom. All right, and the last one here.
Let's clean the kitchen.
Kitchen where you can cook. So where the kitchen? Where the kitchen? Oh, where is the bathroom? Where is the bedroom? Oh, and the last one, where is the living room? All right, very good.
Let's
clean
the
rooms.
Bedroom. Let's clean the bedroom. Living room. Let's
clean
the living room.
What about this one?
Bathroom.
A bathroom.
And kitchen.
A kitchen. What letter is this? R.
R is for rainbow. S is for C. S.
Very good. Okay, you finished your test. Good job. High five. Bye, Claire.
Bye.